In this Teamwork 5 employee tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a bid on a bid sheet. To do that, go to your top menu bar and click on Bids. Select the shipped bid you would like to make selections in. You should arrive at your shipped bid homepage. Go to your new top menu bar and select Search. Now you should see all of the available lines you can bid on for this shipped bid. To view the details of a line, click on the line's name. So I will choose this second one. Now I can see this shipped bid line in a calendar view, so I can see exactly which days I'd be working and at what times. Right now, I'm viewing this shipped bid in a monthly view. If I wanted, I could view it 1 week at a time. To do that, click on Week. And now I'm viewing 1 week. Notice that when you view it in the week, you can see the times of day that you would be working. Now, if I scroll down, I can change my weekly view to show only the business hours instead of 24 hours in a day. To do that, I'll click this Show Business Hours button, and now I'm seeing 8 to 5. This is actually a restaurant, so the shifts go longer than that. To go back to viewing 24 hours, click Show Full Day. And now I'm back to the 24-hour view. If you scroll up, you can also view this as a list. To do that, click List next to Calendar. And now I can see the shifts in this bid line. I can see the date, the hours, and the station. To exit out of this view, click Close. In this chart, I can also view information about my shipped bids. I can view the name of the shipped bid, the pattern, so what days of the week I'd be working, those are the ones highlighted in green, the station, the start time, and the end time, and whether or not those times vary. So some of your shift lines might have different starting and ending times within them. I can see the total number of hours, the capacity, which means how many people can work this shift bid line. Sometimes more than one person can bid in a line and they can both get it. You can see what's available. So two people have already been assigned. That's why those first two lines say zero. I can see the number of bids on a line already, and my bids. So to add a bid, click the Add button next to that shipped bid line. Maybe I will add these last two. So if my first priority is Cashier 4, I will select Add. Now I can see the name of the shipped bid, the pattern, the station, the times I would work, the total number of hours, and my choice. If this is your first choice, leave it at 1. If it's not your first choice, you can change that. If you changed your mind and you don't want to bid on this line, click Close. I do, so I'm going to choose Save. And now that line is marked as my first choice. Sometimes your manager wants you to bid on multiple lines. Let's say this employee needs to bid at least twice. So then I'll select this last line as well, and I'll choose Add. Notice that this one's choice is automatically on too. That's because I've already used my first choice. Again, if you changed your mind and you don't want to add this line, click Close. I do, so I will select Save. And now that line has been added. Notice after I made my selection, the number of bids on those two lines went up. That's because I have bid on them. That's how you can make your bids in Teamwork 5. Check out the next video to learn how to submit your bids and view your bid sheet.